quickly.
What should I do?
That won't work!
I need to calm down!
Oh no! Looks like the enemy's going to unleash a powerful technique! The Burst Maiden...
Everyone, let's do this!
I need to calm down! What will happen to the Burst Maidens now that their abilities have been reduced? They've fallen into the enemy's trap! What will happen to the Burst Maidens now that their abilities have been reduced?
Will they take them down
one at a time? Or go for both with a crushing skill? They've fallen into the enemy's trap! What will happen to the Burst Maidens now that their abilities have been reduced?
What should I do?
They've fallen into the enemy's trap! What will happen to the Burst Maidens now that their abilities have been reduced? You're using harm.
I'm on it!
Today's job. We have just identified an approximate location.
Ah, finally!
At last.
You've been waiting for this!
Youngsters get excited, don't they?
Aren't you the youngest one here?
This time we'll broadcast from the beginning, so please take the utmost care in preventing you know what.
All freaked out. From now on, you'll have to do this hundreds, maybe even thousands of times.
But always put your safety first. That means if you judge a situation to be dangerous, run away immediately.
Is that okay, to run away even in the middle of a broadcast?
It's fine. As we move forward, things won't be easy enough for you to win on a regular basis. That's why it's a good idea for you to earn recognition through difficult and dangerous jobs as soon as possible.
Of course, not failing would be ideal, but no matter what, safety first.
Then what should we do? Should we defeat things or should we run away?
Fight the Blair as hard as you can. If it seems impossible, run away. The end.
Oh, I got it! Easy peasy!
Judging by the extra explanation she needed for such a simple idea, well, she certainly is your student.
It's not my fault. This one and Otoha were especially dumb to begin with.
Me too? That's really not a nice way to put it, though I'm glad I wasn't lumped in with them.
I'm the same as Otoha! I'm so glad we're buddies!
Yeah, yeah! Wait, that's not good at all!
They get along very well.
At any rate, you seem to have more than enough energy, though a greater sense of urgency would be appreciated.
I think it would be hopeless to ask that of them.
All right, let's do our best. There was a lot of stuff there.
Workshop?
It's done.
I'm glad I didn't. I kind of wanted to stay longer.
Can I take a bite now that we finished? I'm still sleepy.
Now we start on tonight's performance by our very own first maiden.
Should I try eliminate there? It disappeared. Something on the floor. Are we going? What's this? I floaty. Is there something here? Let's see. What's this?
It's about time, huh? Hey, are you ready?
Uh-huh. Perfectly.
What's up? You're unusually quiet.
They expended too much of their energy at the very start.
But thanks to that, it was a little easier for us.
Oh, I think I let loose too much back there.
Right, the Mad and Snuff are strong. I completely forgot.
How is such a thing so easily forgotten? Please, let those important details lead your focus before battle.
But they can't! I mean, we're talking about Kana and Otoha, after all.
As expected of the Chosen Dyad.
Don't make it sound cooler than it is. Well, are you all right?
I'm fine! I'm already totally
you hurt somewhere?
I'm fine. It's nothing big.
Would it be better to turn back?
I believe so. If we're not in top condition.
No, I said I'm fine. I'm all better, see?
In such a short time, what tremendous recovery ability.
It's easy to see through your bluff when you look the way you do. Anyway.
Tuct, did something happen?
Quit dragging your feet. We've already finished the prep work. Now we're just stuck waiting on you.
Right now we're struggling with whether or not to turn back.
I said I'm fine.
What's wrong?
Over there! The boundary is...
Did we get too close?
What will we do?
I don't think we can do anything now that things are like this.
Huh? What? Did you start already?
All of a sudden, huh? Tuct, I know you don't need me to tell you this, but whatever you do...
Yes, I understand. All right then, I guess it's time.
Give me an order.
There! Prepare your... I'll crush you!
I'm ready.
What about now?
Fire.
Ha! What about now?
Fire.
There! Here I go! Why you?
It's my turn!
Not done yet!
Wait a second. Not so fast.
So you did overdo it after all. Don't me. Hey, can you carry this one back?
Leave it to me! Upsy daisy!
Wait! My collar! I'll choke!
At a time like this, wouldn't a real man carry her in his arms?
Do I look like I lift?
What are you doing? Hurry!
Yes, I am sorry.
That actually gave me the chills a bit.
That moron! I even told her not to be so reckless!
Well, I can't say it wasn't a job well done by one of your students.
Like hell it is! When she gets back, she's getting a lecture! A lecture!
Might I say a word as well? At this rate, I really don't know what their future holds.
While the two of you are talking, I must go give Kyoka my thanks.
Huh? You trying to come off as the only good guy?
Hey now, Shiori's giving it her all too. She seems to be keeping her distance from Miss Kyoka lately.
Not at all. Please, don't speak such nonsense.
Work? I need to take work seriously too.